हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। इट इज़ अ मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 6, चैप्टर्स नेम फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। इट इज़ द पार्ट 18। हेयर वी शैल लर्न अबाउट लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल्स मीन्स LCM बाय कॉमन डिवीजन मेथड। हाउ कैन यू फाइंड आउट द LCM by common division method? Here consider numbers 12, 16, 18. Here are three numbers 12, 16 and 18, and we have to find out the LCM of 12, 16 and 18 by common division method. Here we shall write numbers in row 12, 16, 18. We select a numbers that will divide at least two of it here. So we select the number 2. 2 divides 12 6 times, 2 divides 16 8 times, 2 divides 18 9 times. Now we shall select again 2 to divide 6, 2 will divide 6 3 times, 2 will divide 8 4 times, 2 will divide 9, no, so 9 come down. Now here 3, 4 and 9, it here 2 of it will be divided by 3, so we'll divide 3, 3, 1, 3, 4 will not be divided by 3, so 4 will come down, and 3, 3, 9, so here write 3. Now the LCM is the product of divisor 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 and multiply 4 and multiply 3. So here we shall write LCM is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 4 multiply 3. That is equal to 144. It means LCM of 12, 16 and 18 is 144. Now consider numbers 24, 15 and 36. How can you find out the LCM? By common division method. Here we shall write the numbers in row with comma 24, 15, 36. Now select the numbers which will divide at least two of it. So we shall divide by 2. 2 will divide 24 12 times, 2 will not be divided 15, so 15 come down, 2 will divide 36 18 times. Now we again divide 12 by 2 6 times, 15 will not be divided by 2, so 15 come down, and 18 will divide it by 2 9 times. Now 6 comma 15 comma 9. And now we shall select the number 3. 3 will divide 6 2 times, 3 will divide 15 5 times, and 3 will divide 9 3 times. Now here is not any numbers that will divide any of the 2. So now we shall write the LCM of the product of divisor 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 2 multiply 5 multiply 3. Therefore LCM is equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 2 multiply 5 multiply 3. That is equal to 360. Student, here we shall learn about the how can you find out the LCM by common division method. In common division method, when we have to find out the LCM of numbers, then we shall write the numbers in the row with commas, and then select a numbers which will divide at least two of it, and this process will be repeated, and at last we shall find out the LCM is equal to product of divisor and remaining numbers that will not be divided by at least two of it divided by any numbers. So here I hope that all of you are able to understand the how can you find out the LCM by common division method, and on the basis of it there are some homeworks that is written here. Question number first, find the LCM of numbers by common division method. First question is 56, 65, 85. Second question is 180, 384, 144. Third question is 108, 135, 162. The next last question, question number 4 is 28, 36, 45, 60. Students, I hope that all of you are able to understand the topic LCM by common division method, and on the basis of it all of you are able to solve these questions. Thanks. Okay.